Hello everyone, welcome back to the Pixelmon series, episode 6. Now, today, off camera, too far in the old F5 there. Right, today's episode will be a continuation of the base build, because off camera, I've successfully cleared out the whole backspace of where our land is and where our base will be. Got a bit of glass in here, just clear out this. We've got a little bit of stone at the back which we uncovered with a bit of coal in. Actually, we'll take this with our stone pick that's about to break. Now we work out how far we're going to do this house. So 17 blocks. Now I don't know how far we took. Oh my god, there's one big hypno. Look how massive this guy is compared to my hypno. Look at them! The size difference. They're about the same height when this guy's in the two deep hot block deep hole. Anyway, we'll start by taking this guy on there. We're charming to get him level up. Here we go, drag the page. Oh, and instantly killed. Right, take no risks now. Crush Claw. There we go. Should have just done that to get the XP on him in the first place. That's one thing we can now do, as this has just happened, is get our healer that we made last episode and finally put it down. We put it at the top of the cross. There we go. Seems like a good place to have one. There we go. Now we have our own little healing area. So, one thing I also realised is I'm building this frame out of stone to see what area filled my house. Actually, we need it to be wood again. I made this mistake before, because this bit was wood and only the edges are cobblestone. So, all of this. Actually, we might need to go and cut some more trees down to do some more of the base. Giflu, get away from my base. No one said you could be there. Yes, we know you're a Giflu. Goodbye. Get out. Why is this dark textures for? Okay, right, so. We have some wood left. Not much. Yeah, we're definitely going to have to chop some trees down. Oh! Uh-oh. Not good. Switch through the Pokemon and get XP. Oh, of all the people you had to get a hit on, you had to hit it. Fuck that. Right. To this, there we go. Oh, what a finish. Ooh, Graveler's leveled up. Oh, and that's it from that battle. Just one level up. Charmeleon keeps fainting all the time. Anyway. Ah, already! It's too soon to be raining. There we go. A bit more peaceful. Put that round there. Jigglypuff. Oh, level 4. We don't actually have one of these either. So I might actually take this thing down. Sangoose. I don't know if Sangoose might own this. Oh, okay, no, never mind, we won't have that. What we will do is take on this trainer after we heal up. There we go, and... Wait, no, the Dark Healing Station was over there. Ah, dear. We'll get used to actually having our own healing station now. So, maybe this guy could be a high level, because these guys are normally quite high levels. 41 could be worth almost boosting Charmeleon, but instantly swap to this, so we don't want to take any damage. There we go. There we go, level 29, see? This is the best tactic to level up your Pokemon, is to throw them at the beginning. To start the battle, and then cancel that, and switch out to your level 63 Zangoose. So, where have we got to go with this now? Not so. How far along? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 29, 30. That'll do. 30. But we want the 30th one to actually be a cobblestone. Like that. And then go all the way along here. Oh, these Drowsies are quite big as well. What is it with these big Pokemon spawning? Okay, we're not doing very well here. Dragon Age. No, we're not doing anything. There we go. Got it. Now let's get this connected up. Ooh, we might complete the first layer perfectly. Oh my god. Oh wait, no. Because we still have all that to go. Whoops. Not quite so perfect. Don't need Dragon Rage to take you down, Drowsy. Quickly, as we're going towards the forest to get some trees, restore the PP on the Pokemon. Also, Zangoose was low on health, so get that back up again. There we go. Right, now I shall get a few more trees. Right, so I have actually got away from harvesting trees after my axe broke, so we'll just take on a few things and then I'll make a new axe. So we'll take on this Drowsy. There we go, and there's also a trainer over here I want to take on. Oh, there's a four, right. I regret this already. There we go, he's down. Didn't give us much, shut out. Right, so, let's make a new axe. One iron ingot there? Uh-oh. Well then. Might have to make a couple stone axes. Oh, looks like it. It's creates a stick stop. Get that, make some sticks. Make a couple stone axes. And get back to the... Ooh! Actually, we'll get this first. Charmeleon! There we go. Gonna tip that. Right, let's harvest some more trees. So I'm just about to finish cutting down these trees, but I have actually spotted some Psyducks down here that I might try. Psyducks? They're Golducks that evolved. Apologies. There was actually one up here, but he might have disappeared, yes. So we'll take this guy. I'm hoping this doesn't do too much damage. Oh, there was actually two behind me. Right, so we need to do minimal damage now. So we'll take out our Graveler. Oh my god. Now we'll try and take this. Come on. Get in that Pokeball. Come on, waiting. Waiting. And he broke free of King Grandpa. Yay.
On there. On there.
one of these moves. I think these moves will damage. This is not going to go. Ah, there we go. It's a bit better. There. Pokeball. Come on. Please, just be captured. Come on. Oh my god. He's out again. Premier Ball going in. Please. Come on, Golduck. Get in the Pokeball. Yes! We got it. Right, there we go. Now there was a couple over here. There it still is. We might use this guy for XP. Actually, we don't have... Okay, we caught the better one, but we don't really have much to get XP on. Unless we just get XP on the ones that aren't fainted. So we switch to that one. And Hypno. And I wasn't going to switch to the Zangoose quite yet. So Hypno did actually take the fall there. Right, there we go. So only three of ours are going to get a level up in this one. There we go. We've got a Haunter leveled up in that one. Let's get on a Pidgeon. Quick, get back to the house. To heal. Don't know how well this is going to work. I'm trying to capture this guy mid-air. It's very difficult to fly around and get this guy there. There we go, got him. Oh god, that was very weak. Okay, he was owned. Right, try Pidgeot then. Bit better. Still not great then. I'll try and capture. It's still on yellow health, so this probably won't go well. Yeah, there we go. And this will probably end it. Yeah, okay, never mind. We already have a flying Pokemon, we're fine. Just do it for the XP. Damn. Right, heal. Come on. That's what we need right now. We need our Charmeleon to get leveled up. Also, convert all of this into wood. Look at all that. That should be plenty to get this house started. Or Glooms, and they're normally about level 40-ish. We could take this guy. Ah, this guy's level 28. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well then. Let's just make me look stupid then. There we go, level 13. Getting ever closer to that Charizard evolution. Which would be absolutely brilliant. No, no, don't go in my house. No! No, you're not having that. No. Too late. I can't. I was meant to put that down. Could have walked there faster. No one. I'll take some damage. There we go. Heal them up. And now... Ooh, Golbat. Golbat? It's a mixture of an Arbok and a Golbat. He's not very high level. What's this guy? I don't think I'm going to be able to get to him before. No, he's fine. Wait. Let's get this iron because we're running low. That we found in the last episode. Oh, there's quite a lot here actually. Who is we missed out on? Yeah, ooh. Well then. It's a hidden key. More iron. A lot more iron. About 19 bits of iron. with a level 35 Jiggly Buckdown. Oh my god, he's tiny. He's adorable! Look at him! I want it. I think one more dragon which might actually finish it. Ember. And I don't think we'll get away with a scratch. We'll try and bag it now. Come on, let's get another successful capture. It was just an adorable size, please! No! Stop it! Get in that Pokeball and accept it! Accept defeat, Jigglypuff. Come on. Yes! We have an adorable squad member now. Some more iron. Oh, is this leaf stone? Oh, we have a full inventory. Seeds. Ah, oh, there we go. That's what leaf stone looks like. Said we couldn't find one before, and it was a shame, but there we go. That's what leaf stone looks like. Let's get these crystals, which we can't carry, which we keep forgetting. Iron. I can't remember what this order is actually. Oh, it's crystal. That then. We'll sort that. There we go. Get rid of that zombie brain because I don't want to carry that. Oh, we missed some more stuff up here. There we go. Run out of torches, so we'll quickly get out and we need to start building this house really, because our inventory is mostly full because of. Oh my god. What is this? Unknown. What is this? I've never seen this before. Oh my. I twirl, it's killed that. Please, can we get this? I don't even know. Unknown. I don't know what unknown is. Can we get this unknown? There we go. Okay. I don't know what that was. Some more iron. There we go. Right, let's get out. We're getting too much stuff in our inventory. Here. There we go. Right. So. Now what? Let's actually have a look at these other Pokemon we just got. What is this? An unknown. The adorable Jigglypuff. The Psyduck we got. And that'll do. Good. How big this guy is! Tiny! So cute! Right, let's get all of these healed up. Oh yeah, I forgot the gold up was in a Premier Ball. Oh, we need to start leveling. And yeah, that's it. There we go. And put some stuff away if we can. Oh, excuse me. Put this away. Ah. Stone, that's Leaf Stone. Anyway, right. Oh, Axe. Oh yeah, we can't move on to my fingers. Come on, there we go. Right, we've got enough for another eye, Axe. And two sticks in there. Iron sticks. Iron Axe. Right, so we should have the stuff needed to start this. Oh my god, look at the size of that arbor. Okay. Well, we can't get it anyway, because this little thing took it down. Damn it. I wanted that.
Charge.
Oh, bugger. Oh god damn it, scratch doesn't affect. Oh god damn it, I'm going to use 2 Dragon Reach to take that thing. There we go. Right. Ah. God. Arbok was huge. There's a trainer in my backyard. Okay, he just despawned right in front of me. Two bay windows next to each other. Ooh, it's pushing it. Oh, level. Maybe if we cut this out and see how it looks. It didn't come out very far. What if we just had it come out like one big bay? So it had a balcony on top of it as well. That's not centre, is it? This needs to be centre, and it'll be fine. So how many blocks have we got this side? We've got 7 that side, and then 5 that side, so we literally just have to move it across the wall. Check these things. Yeah, so you've got 6 blocks and then the window. So, I'll get a torch. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is the bay window. Which came out how many blocks? goes diagonal for 3, then a line of 5, then diagonal for 3. So cut here, diagonal for a line of 3, a line of 5, diagonal for a line of 3. Cutting down all of this. Ah! No. It's not going to work here, is it? Cut directly into the side of this. It could work. We just have to have it like that. Bulbasaur! Oh my god! Oh god. What do I do? Oh my god, he's on like no health. Oh god, please. Come on. A Bulbasaur just randomly got on my house. Come on. Yes! We got a start Pokemon! Oh my god. We have 2 of them. We have a Charmander line and a Bulbasaur line now. Golduck. Golduck's not special. This is special. God, this is good. Yeah. Little Bulb. He just walked along the side of my house! Sometimes you spend forever looking for these, and this one just came up to me! Oh, what a capture! Maybe it'll look better if I do that both sides. Just to make it match. So you put 2 there and it goes out. Yeah, that looks alright still. I'll take that. Just so this room fits well with everything else around it. There we go. Right. So, what have we got? We need more. Ah! Sorry, have I trapped you in here? Oh, there was a person. Bulbasaur! Oh, actually, hang on. No, we'll switch to Charmander. We need to get him some levels as well. Oh, he's poisoned. Right, there we go. Let's switch to this guy and then Crush Claw. There we go. Bulbasaur level 13, 14, 15. Poison powder. A cloud of poisonous dust is scattered on the foe, it may poison. Yep, we've got to keep that. Target's attack. Yep, get rid of that. There we go. Job done. Oh, we earned another one as well. Could make the foe fall to sleep. So that steals HP. This is an attacking move. So is that. But this is a weaker one. What is this again? Fall to sleep. Nah, we won't have that. Oh my god, another one! Takedown! The reckless full body charge attack. Did we get a one move for each level there? Do we take takedown over tackle? Or maybe Vine Whip? Vine Whip's a specific bug type, so. We've got to take this, but it's only 85. Okay, we'll get rid of Vine. We'll take it and Vine. Ugh, oh, you moved! Stop moving! There we go. Oh, ow! Oh my god. Okay, Zangoose, finish him. There we go. Level 16. Oh, Zangoose has gone up to 64 now. There we go, Bulbasaur evolution already. Good way to start this episode. In fact, this episode has been going on a long time. I normally end on the evolution. This will be that evolution that we end on. Upgrade from Bulbasaur to Ivysaur after we captured the Bulbasaur in the same episode. And there we go, Ivysaur. So we take that, get off the roof of our house, go over here, Ivysaur. Take out the guy that's just happening to stand here. There we go, heal up everyone. And we'll start ending it in this healing room from now on. So, overall, great episode. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.